What's up, guys? Today we're going to be reacting to John Cena's
retirement.
Was whether the WWE was hot or cold. Canadians always show up.
Sorry, guys, that was just my phone.
It's money in the bank. The ultimate symbol of opportunity. 5 Elimination Chamber will be my last. And I'm here tonight to announce that in Las Vegas, WrestleMania 2025, WrestleMania, I compete in. I know, that's a lot to take in, right? Probably a lot of questions out there, which is why I'm telling you right now, I am going to kick off the press conference right after the show, and I will be fielding any and all questions having to do with my retirement. You are not going to want to miss it. But in the vein of ultimate opportunity, I want to take advantage of one right here, right now, with everyone. I want to say thank you.
Our legends are getting old.
So much always for your voice, if it's really loud, and your honesty, because it's beautifully brutal. Most of all, thank you so much for allowing me to be here with you tonight, to let the whole world know that we are planning something unforgettable, which also involves me returning to Toronto to take some ass! So, if you are watching at home, or you are one of the insanely loud here in Toronto, Canada, or if you're a WWE superstar, if you want some, hurry up and come get some!
Our legends are getting old.